name is Claire Shumway. I'm a sixth grader from the